this great time together with Bloody Pit of Horror. Okay, Crimson Executioner, what you got coming? What? other bridges I haven't been to. Probably make it easier on myself and check, but that's okay. Totally. Try to get in.
Maybe one of the boys can scale that wall. That's a job for fun. Who's going to volunteer to climb the wall? Okay, okay. Here comes Uncle Terry, the greatest acrobat in the world.
Thank you. There we go. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Out of my castle.
It's no excuse for trespass. I don't like having my privacy disturbed. I'm sorry. You're quite right. My name is Bob. I'd like to explain.
Please do. Use the publisher excuse. Do that.
I know my friend is being respected, and we ask him to give it.
gloves.
Alright.
I don't even have a pistol. I'm supposed to be doing that. Yeah, don't disturb him. Really? Almost there, but realizing that I can't see anything. There we go. Hey, Bogo. Oh, yep, sup, nerd. I just died. That was pretty smooth. Okay, that round ended. Good, good. So, need to make some changes. Apparently they thought it was funny. Okay, let's go with a phone call, that's fun. So,
couple of things I want to just touch base on.
Take care of this real quick, too.
There's just a couple of things.
You know, Perry, I wouldn't mind being the owner of this castle.
You can have it. It gives me the creeps.
Skeletons don't have nerves. What do you mean it gives you the creeps?
Now, don't breathe. Perfect like that. All right. Hold the pose. I want to take another shot. Edith, hand me the other camera, will you? Thanks. Now, don't move, darling. Hold it. You make a beautiful corpse, you do. Just keep it. That's right.
It's no fun being dead.
Nobody ever said it was.
You mean it?
You were very convincing.
Okay, gang, come on.
Just imagine what Daddy will say when he sees this photo.
Go and change now.
Yeah.
Okay, Susie, it's your turn now.
Sure, here I am, but where's Perry? He's in it, too.
Here I am. Your personal skeleton, always ready to die at the hands of a beautiful woman.
No, how are you going to change Annie's first?
That's fine.
You're never around when you're needed.
Right, but look what I dug up for you.
Oh.
I'll go.
That'll work.
Rick, can I have your knife a minute? Thanks.
Kinumio, what is it?
Just a little homesick, I guess.
Are you all asleep over there? Get behind that camera, Dermot.
Thank you.
Nancy, honey. Give me the feeling of a cat. You know what I mean. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. No, Nancy, that's too domesticated. I want you to think wild, fierce. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Can't you think like an alley cat? For instance, you're about to fight another cat for a fish head or something.
Meow.
No, no, Nancy, that's the intellectual approach. You'll never be an alley cat. Let's try something else. I've got an idea. There. Now, raise your leg up. 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 That's it. That's it. Now, imagine you're floating in the air like a thistle blown by the wind. That's it. Beautiful. No, no, not like that. You've got to go up. Gently. That's right, baby. Now hold it. No, no. Can't you keep that arm over your head? Now everything's in place. Arm, leg, head, everything. Now don't move. Come on, Nancy. Get that lovely foot of yours up like a feather, like a thistle blown by the wind.
No, no, I can't, Dermot. It's too heavy. I can't.
Oh, do it for me, baby. Let's fly together. Hold it. Hold it.
Camera about here. There.
Dermot, can we take a break for a few minutes?
No, no, we've got to be finished before morning. Put the spots over there.
Okay. What are you doing here?
I'd like to see the owner of the house.
It's not possible. My master doesn't want to be disturbed.
But tell him...
I said it's impossible.
Your master has a right to his privacy, but that's no way to speak to a lady.
Rick. You met the owner of the house. What's he like?
It's difficult to say, really. He was half hidden behind a table. Have you noticed the windows? They're all barred. What a strange place. If I was still a reporter, I bet I could discover a lot of interesting facts about this castle.
Rick, but why are you wasting your time on horror stories? You should be doing the kind of work you were cut out for, reporting.
I guess you're right, but I'm a little lazy. I've been taking the easy way out by doing this. I started out with the usual dreams and found out there's more money in writing this kind of commercial book. Edith, I realize I'm being indiscreet, but why did you want to speak to the owner of the castle?
Just curiosity. Nothing more than that.
Everything's ready, Dermot. Can I go?
Not more than a few minutes, though. Time's running short.
You bet. Come on, Susie.
Don't pull me like that.
Come on.
But where?
Oh, come on.
Okay, I'm all set. Everybody out of the way. That's right. Hold that pose, Perry. Don't move. I'll be done in a minute. Now, here we go.
Ah! Ah! Oh, no!
Oh, my God. Rose? Didn't you hear that yell?
I didn't hear anything at all. Come along.
Where are you taking me?
You'll find out.
Look at that. What is it?
I don't know. Maybe it was an old torture cell. You know these old castles. Nothing in it.
Yes, all old castles have torture cells. Oh, goodness. Susie being near torture devices makes me hot. As does dirty ground and straw. Okay.
There's no point in disturbing my man. He's been informed already of what has happened.
Oh, yeah, this one.
Remain calm.
We overlooked that. What are you going to do now?
I know exactly how you feel.
I love the streaming setups.
Don't you think I have a hard time to let you?
How do I know? I never had a chance to see it.
Harry would have known.
Yeah, but he's dead, and I want to go on living.
Good.
Now double yourself.
My life was more than that.
Triple it.
Also, me too.
Then let's get back to the
where is he? I think she went off the ground.
Just like they always disappear at the wrong moment.
Okay, is there a right moment to disappear? Creepy shirtless guy. Oh, throwing in some loot action. Supposed to get some chests over here. Most appalling.
Unfortunately, it's good. Yeah, it was out of focus. Perhaps this was my mistake. But I sent you this message. Let me provide an explanation of the shadow in the forest. Have you ever heard of the Crimson Inquisition?
scene, wasn't he?
He was a maniac and a killer who was put to death with crime centuries ago. He's buried in his own family. What you don't know is that this is the castle where the criminal executioner lived and died. When I came here,
well, that did not go well.
For me, it was ideal because I desired counsel. Everybody else here was a when they sealed up his tomb, the crimson executioner swore that he was.
Sweet! Come on, last chest. Extraordinary. He's a man's man.
There in the dungeon, an obvious seal has protected mankind from the supernatural power. As the shadow of the photograph, is the crimson execution, I fear anything might happen. I must be tight. I'm a creature of courage. Hopeless people. Need a man.
Much more. More than those that have gone through more. So much more. Somebody's going through more than the rest of us. Giggle, giggle. Okay.
The day of the crimson executioner has now come.
No. I thought that was a Thursday.
If you want my opinion, I think you should stay off this night.
You would be too. If you and I were in this place, you'd end up the same way.
A wackadoo? I hope not. Dare not say it. Figuring it'd be an accidental murder. Because that's how murders work. Oops, I accidentally murdered you. my spot away. That doesn't work well. Pistol damage. Is he invisible? That would make it difficult. Spider web of doom. Figures. Okay. Oh, I did get it. Okay. Don't do it, Rick. Save yourself, Rick. Okay, don't touch yourself, though. Just save yourself. Kind of look like Wally Cleaver there. really, really uncomfortable, Wally Cleaver. Let's see what I have left. Coastal campsites. Let me figure out what those are. Oh, yeah. Shark and agency, same round. Let's do that. And kick a soccer ball. See if we can get those crazy ones out. Said not. He's getting a little handsy with himself there. Oh, wait. Breathe in deeply. That's totally what you're doing. Quite the defeatist attitude there. Animatronics rock. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Makes me want to get out my Lego Mindstorm. Damn spider looking her to death. Don't look him to death. Yeah, I don't think you need to hold her up that way. Still need one of those. Yay. You'll need that head. We've been told. Okay. Okay, so. I need to work my way to the agency here very soon. I swear there was something else I was going to try. Oh yeah, soccer ball. Ah, don't go down there. Where'd you go? Don't take that. Somebody's moaning more than I am. Goodness. Totally not up for the touching, apparently.
Made up of inferior.
How'd that work out for you?
And a woman's love. Would have destroyed me.
Ouch. Am I like setting on fire with all that oil?
It's because of that. I am back.
Travis, you've lost your sanity. You're an egotist. Obsessed with your sick thoughts.
You're wrong, Edith. Last night I had a moment of weakness because of you.
When I first called. No, don't do that. Okay.
That was a mistake.
You don't even have friends.
I know of only one who is never overcome by weakness. The Crimson Institution. He despised your world. Passionately as I do.
No, dude, I think you're pretty disturbed.
His spirit lives in me, and I'll continue his mission of vengeance.
To see purple pistol, maybe even a little bit of shield would be cool. Awesome. What I was looking for. Okay. Okay. No.
promise you that none will escape the wrath of the Crimson Executioner.
That must hurt. Okay, so I got a few things done. There we go. Agent PD. Shadow style. Went ahead and picked up Brutus. Ghost style. His matching attire. Sleeve upgrade and scarf upgrade. Very nice. Pop, pop, pop. Pistol expert. Very nice. So I've got one of those. I need to blow up. Okay. Visited those. Those chests. All but the boat. Damage. All of those. Weapons from fishing spots for a daily. Now that's going pretty well. Okay. Squeeze him! Squeeze him! Let him know that you're angered. Now they think of weapons. That was... Wonder if he knew something we didn't. Maybe if I throw it at his ingrown toenail, that will keep him from attacking me further. Eyes upgraded, 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 upgraded. Let's do this. There you go. Complete. Okay, that's pretty awesome. So one thing down. I do need to check to see if all the challenges includes... Don't let him kill them all. Oh. Red, yellow, green, blue, purple. Yep, don't know where the last one is. I need to visit the purple to make sure. So purple and then soccer ball. Chess is salty. A few times too. Okay.
What are you going to do now? This fire will purify your miserable soul. You're impure. This fire will cleanse you.
Cleanse him with fire.
Stop.
Or stop. He's going with stop. We could probably listen. No means no, buddy. Okay, I just said where I wanted to go. Where did I? Oh, bridge. Purple. Purple bridge. Let's check that one out. So, purple bridge, and then. And then hopefully salty. Of course, by the time I get there, there will probably not be any chests left. Okay, so it's not the purple one. Here's a boat, though. Afraid I wasn't going to make it. And if I recall, I need to fish some weapons, so. Embracing. I don't think you're her type. See? Crap. That's not what I needed either. Yep.
It's done. I killed the legend.
It's not true. No. It's
Nice. So do that a couple more times up there. When I get there. Alright. Okay, then there's that. Okay. Oh, goodness. That was kind of fun. As was that. Okay. So I am seriously just looking for bandages. And gun form, and that's not happening. Okay. That was a fun game. Fun movie, I mean. To see while I'm I actually want a bandage bazooka and I can't find one. Not hit that many times. That's horrible. Come on now. Okay, what the heck is that coming from? Okay. So, looks like a couple free falls would be good. Take a look at stuff. Oh, I think now that the movie's over, I could probably wrap up my stream for the... There we go. My stream for today. And hopefully I will have another shot to share one of those lovely things. Anyway, this one shows me with audio, so I'm going to go ahead and stick on here until I wrap up. But, yeah. Had a decent amount of fun getting to do a movie and a game at the same time. I look forward to doing that again. Hopefully, it was enjoyable for you. Let me know what you thought, and I will definitely be back with you in a couple of days. Take it easy.